shoulder takedown right there. And folks, I'm now Yopster of Puppets. I'm not Master of Puppets anymore. I'm Yopster. And look at that. And oh my gosh, he goes with those little dry humps again. Look at that. Oh yeah, look at that. Yop, yop, yop. Oh god, yop. Let's just yop everywhere, guys. Oh, he's going for the yop pin, and not even a one count. What a loser. What a loser. Yeah, you gonna let me talk tonight, or... Look, a yop pin right here, not even a one. Not even a one. Alright, well, anyways. What were you talking about here? Yop? Alright, yeah, but let's try to focus on a match. Okay, yeah, let's focus. This yop is really getting me, but, and, oh, man. Ooh, ran his head right into the mat there. The Matt Hardy. Locking up here. Nice little scoop slam to Mano. Oh, I've seen that so many times. It's sickening. And, oh, and then he gets a little headlock takedown. Now he's going for the pin. The yop. One. Two. Eight. Oh, he gets the fucking shoulder or whatever he got up. He got his dick up, is what he did. He's like, oh, come on, that was a three count. Are you kidding me? Son of a bitch. Oh, my God, another scoop slam. Jeez, right there on his back. God, this yop down is crazy. And we're not overselling moves, okay? Oh, my God, a mic check right there. He just got a Kennedy mic check on him. He's going for the yopping. It's over. That mic check got him. One, two, three. No, he gets the shoulder up at the two count. Yeah, we seen that No Way Out last night. And oh, high risk maneuver here. Oh, he yopped it. We shot at No Way Out. Sheena did not win the championship. Yeah, but you know what you're failing to realize? There's no possible way on the face of this earth, or anywhere for that matter, Cena is not going to win or main event WrestleMania 24. It's just not going to happen. He's going to win that damn belt. Oh my God, a handsome chokeslam! A handsome chokeslam! A yopping chokeslam right there. A yopping Hanson chokeslam. He's going for the cover. One, two, come on, give me three. No, he gets the fucking shoulder up again. God damn it. He needs to get the win here. I'm really pissed off now. I was just thinking about Cena and all, and then yopping, and it's just, got a spinning wheel kick right there. A kick to the midsection, to the mid-yop section. Another kick to the fucking titty there. Oh, a yopping titty kick, or knee kick, or whatever it was, I don't know. Oh my God, he's putting him into the turnbuckle here. Oh, another one, we just saw that Hanson yop. He's just trying to do a number on it. I mean, you're acting like the heel for once. I mean, am I the face now? Am I the baby face? And oh my God, a spinning wheel kick again. Dude, that is it. He needs to get the cover. I mean, I know you guys know how tough Rob is. We've seen his matches so far. He's upped him up big time. And, you know, he's been partnering with Jax, and he's been watching him, he's watched Jax, and Jax will watch Rob. Yop, yop, you yopped that. Alright, I might have yopped it. That was a borderline yop. But anyway, Jax and him are partners here. He's been doing good. What the hell was that? Pussy kick. Anyway, oh my God! But he did a pussy kick, but he fucking chases it down with a belly-to-back suplex, or belly-to-belly suplex, or dick-to-dick suplex, I don't know. Yop-to-yop suplex. On the all guys on the top rope here. And oh gosh, he just grabbed him by his nutsack. He's going for the pin. The yop sack. And he gets the shoulder up. Dude, what are we watching here? Are we watching Golden Girls? Or are we watching EWF yop down? I don't know. One, two, three. He got him. Holy crap, he got him. Holy yop. Oh my God. Well, Hanson gets the victory here, folks. Beats Rob. That's like two losses for Rob. He lost last week to Jax because I think he led him. And we gotta go over this music because it's so damn loud. And then Jax. And then he just lost to Hanson. So that's two losses right there. That's not good for your record, buddy. If you're going for a championship, that's not good. Yeah, you don't want to lose if you're going for like a championship title, man. Because it's just not good for your vernacular. Uh-oh. He's got an idea to settle all this crap here. Let's see what it's going to be. Ooh, a tag team match. Yeah, I want to see that. Yeah, me too. Oh, man, he's got to call Hallie on his cell phone and tell him. Oh, he already saw it. He's probably watching it on TV. And what the hell? He just yopped. Yop. Oh, my God. Yop. Yop. Dude, why is he yopping so much? God, he finally got him. Dude, what the hell was that? He just yopped like 50 times. Oh, yop you! Yop you! Oh, what's this? The saga continues of yop down. With Madden back here at Maze. And you know what? Madden starts to find a tag partner. Right? This is probably what it's about. Yop! Oh my god. Dude, he just freaking yop big time. Oh man, he's actually here if he wants to be the champion. I mean, you just yop so bad. The champion? I mean, tag partner. Don't make fun of me. And he, well, when we were, I was laughing here. No, I thought I was laughing. Oh yeah, you were laughing. Oh god. Well, anyway, you were laughing here. And what May said was, no, he's in the main event against Theo. Oh yeah, we already know that. I don't think they do. Oh yeah, that's right. Shit, yop. He's playing darts. Yop up. Everyone's addicted to yop. It's so beautiful. Oh god, he's not. Damn it, Kay. Fuck you, Kay. Yop is the best. If we loose our belts. He just said loose. He yopped. Yeah, he did. He yopped bad. He said loose. Aw, oh, he's pussy whipped. But up next, folks, Finley versus Kane is coming up at you. Oh god, what the hell is this? We know the secret. What the hell is this? What is this? And no, it's not a related thing, although it could be one. What are they talking about? WWE's biggest kept secret since the whiff of air. What the fuck is this? EWF has figured it out. Bush, are you behind this, Bush? Yep, I knew it. Damn it. Son of a bitch. Yes, I'm behind this. We have proof that WWE hires trannies. What? You might need a throw-up bag. What is this, Bush? You'll see. Oh, yop, yop. That's not all. What is this, Bush? If you rearrange Lita, it holds the truth behind it. Bush, what is all this? An irresistible transsexual lover. They tried to yop us.
My name is Finley, and I love
Bush,
the Irish
what is
Spring.
What the hell was that? Finley likes Irish Spring? All right, let's settle this right now. We're going to talk loud here so people can hear us. Bush! What was that transsexual thing? Well, she... I was given an offer to do commercials now, and, I'm starting to do, like, endorsements for people, and, you didn't know about that secret, did you? No. I mean, dude, Lita is a transsexual. That has never crossed my mind. I never liked that transsexual piece of garbage, but you cannot be springing that kind of stuff on this one. This is the yacht now. This ain't taken. This is yacht now. I mean, this is too much for one episode. We're gonna get blown up here. And look, Kane yacht's bringing the belt. Why does he keep bringing that damn belt? Ever since he got that belt from freaking WWE.com, he got the official WWE Tag Team Championship, Jack Pacific, and I just like, yeah, I'm just walking in my nice little championship, drink my pages. God, everyone's yopping. I don't even know what the yop out here. I should be getting in my yop. I need to yop off of the follow with my sons. Yop, yap. Put your yop down and nap. Yop, yap. Or anyway. That was disgusting. That transsexual thing. And this is a hardcore match, folks. I forgot to mention. It's a hardcore match. Extreme. Hang on. Yop now. Finley's getting the chair here. Oh, man. Clothesline from Kane. Right out the gate there. Ooh, punches right there on Finley's noggin. Ooh. Ooh. Now don't mess with the yop. Yeah, I want to tell you something. I want to tell you a story that happened to me when I was camping yesterday. You were camping?
Yeah.
I want champion.